Hello people of the web and YouTube, Dtpk here, and today I'm playing Electronic Love Potato, and well, I don't know much about this game other than the fact that it's not a game and it's really, really annoying to be honest. Like, it sits on your desktop and I guess you're supposed to make love to it? Am I supposed to just click it? Click, click, click?
I would love for you to eat me. I want to be inside you.
I'd love to eat you too. Oh, as a potato only. Okay. Yes, I want a recipe. Why not? You know, I have to cook you up some way or another.
On a scale of 1 to 10? Never mind. You cannot be measured.
On a scale 1 to 10. Never mind, you cannot be measured.
Even
really? Okay, is it...
Tough job, but you make it look easy.
Gotta turn him down. I can't think or take it seriously. Just why?
I support everything about you.
You support this. Okay, I don't know if I want to support this. This is just weird. I thought you were a game at first. Boop boop. Here, you want to see a cow, Electric Love Potato? There's a nice square cow for you. Ride it. Ride it into oblivion or something. Do you want another recipe? What happens if I say no? Oh, I didn't even click there. He just disappeared. Okay.
I wish to be digested by you.
Yeah, I don't want to eat you. I'm just going to ignore everything you say and do Photoshop because that sounds like fun, right? That's what...
Talented.
That's what normal people do with Electric Love Potatoes, right? They take pictures of them and Photoshop them to look better.
Good job.
Huh. Alright, are you done being annoying? Thank you, Potato. I really hate you. I hate you so much that I ended up, Photoshopping a thing for you. The way you do this is just wow, is that what you said? You love that I hate you? Okay, I expected worse, honestly, expected... No, I don't want a recipe. Shut up for 5 minutes, okay? Shut up. Not you, bros. You can keep talking. I don't care about you, but... That sounded really terrible. I do care about you, I just don't care about this potato, okay? Okay, I wish I could just, like, stab you, but then I'd damage my computer. I mean it. I'd be like, stab, then I'd regret it. I'd be like, why? Just why did I stab a virtual potato? And why would I think that'd be a good idea? How about you not be a dessert and you F off and get out of my life? Because I honestly really hate you. You wanna know how much I hate you? Here we go. That's what I think you look like. You look like a horned devil freak that's possessed my computer. Could you get out of here? Here. What if I give you a really big... Dong, you think then you'd leave my computer alone? No, I don't want a recipe. I want you to die. Can I, like, move you around? Oh, that changes everything. I didn't know about that. There we go. Potato lover to the rescue.
Please eat me.
Oh, I think you're having enough enjoyment getting raped by that other potato. I'm just saying. Like, look at this. He keeps moving his way into it. And whilst I figured out I could move you, I'm gonna Photoshop the living daylights out of you.
Gentle finger you have.
There we go. Soft, nice, gentle finger I have? Oh god. Oh god, man. This potato is creepy. Alright, potato, did I make you happy enough to leave me alone yet? Cause honestly, isn't this what potatoes always strive for? Is to have themselves be photoshopped in really ridiculous ways. Like, come on, just look at this. Look at all this. Ain't this just weird? Like, shouldn't you be leaving me alone now that I made you one of them? Huh? What? I didn't hear what you said. You're really annoying. You're the world's greatest master of all cats? Is that what he said? I don't know. I'm not gonna keep calm and love potato. I'm honestly gonna keep calm and... Wish I ate that potato or never installed it, because that was honestly like the worst 10 minutes of my life was installing this really annoying potato.
You're a fountain of inspiration.
Yes, I know that, and I aspire to destroy you, but at the same time, I'm really curious on seeing what will happen if I just leave you keep talking. Huh? What? I don't care anymore. Like, is there a... I'm gonna mute you, son of a bitch. I got this. Open volume mixer. Hey, guess what? I can't hear what you're saying no more, so shut the F up. Boof. Well, yeah. This turned really dark, mean, and all over the place, I guess. And well, yeah. Anyway, bros, I don't really know... No, I don't want to hear you sing, because I honestly can't right now anyway. Yeah. Anyway, guys, this has been Electric Love Potato. I don't know what the point of this game is, so don't ask me. I don't even know why I downloaded it. But I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah. Well, you know what, Electric Love Potato? I honestly couldn't just mute you for the life of me, could I? I honestly really missed you. I'm sorry for doing that. I hope you can forgive me. Do you forgive me, Electric Love Potato? I'm so sorry. And are you okay? I think I heard him. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings, buddy. I'm sorry. Talk to me. Live, damn you, live. Live, potato, son of a bitch. Okay, Boof. Go back in your corner. Ah. Alright, anyway, guys. I don't get this game. It's not even a game. I don't honestly get what this is entirely. Like, I just hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. I honestly had no ideas for what to record today besides this. And honestly, I thought there was a lot more to this. So I'm getting a little bit bored of it. And I think I'm going to delete this before it gives me a virus. And well, yeah, anyway, bros, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Dtpk signing off. Peace. Ugh. I was too busy painting my fence with the blood of your friends, lizard peoples. Oh, God. I'll do that. That's pretty cool. I want to destroy you. Come on. Bring it on, you bitch.